This is what I need your money for. It's a BC-19. It's an experimental tracking device. Dr. Harris here can fill you in.
It's quite simple, really. The BC-19 has a proprietary signal, broadcast and location. It's got a 10-mile radius and full satellite coordinate tracking. Now, the optimum placement site is the temporal mandibular joint. It's just below the jaw.
All right.